Save in the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ.